Folks, this is just a very quick video on the film with the only actor whose name I know for sure is Jenny Ortega, although there's another girl that's very beautiful in the movie. I found out that she's 30 years old. She has like reddish hair, freckles. But anyway, the purpose of this video is... the movie was very scary overall. There she is, the first girl in the extreme left. She's beautiful. But the one big complaint that I have about this movie is that there are two very old people in the movie that are the evil people, the evil man, old man, and evil old woman. And they look like they're both about anywhere from 95 to 105, both of them, somewhere in that range. They look very old and they're broken down. And they definitely did a good job on the old man. He looks extremely bad. Well, so does the woman. They both look terrible. But anyway, this is my complaint. This man, this old man and this old woman, despite being, around 100 years old, and it's even more pronounced, I guess, in the woman than in the man. I guess she's really the one that's guilty of it more so. The old woman speaks in a voice of a woman that's like 45, and she's 100 years old. Now, since when did you ever see... We've all seen, even if we haven't met them in person, we've all seen on TV people that are 100 years old. And the way they talk is definitely a hell of a lot different than a 40-year-old or a 45-year-old. So you got this 100-year-old woman that's, you know, broken down woman that's near death. And she's speaking in a 40-year-old voice. I mean, it just doesn't make sense. So I'm thinking that they tried to have her do an old lady's voice, and they didn't like the way it sounded. They thought it sounded fake or whatever, so they said just use your own voice. But, despite the fact that this almost ruined the movie, the fact that you have an old... 100-year-old woman speaking in a 40-year-old woman voice. It's still a very scary woman, but it would have been a hell of a lot more effective to have her speak in an old lady voice. And that's my one complaint. The good, best thing about the movie is that there's two gorgeous girls. This one I like more than Jenny Ortega, this red-haired girl. And then Jenny Ortega. Oh, with a blonde, I think it's horrible looking. I give her 6.5. I give Jenny Ortega 8.75. Redhead girl, I give her 8.75. And the blonde, you know, as I said, around a 6 or so. But anyway, that's my 2 cents, and tell me what you think, if you've seen the movie, if you agree.